steal the latest iteration driver San Francisco on Xbox 360 for days on end. This isn't the game I'm referring to in the title either, though the introduction of the ability to shift between real-life licensed cars in a reconstructed San Francisco certainly made this one deserving of its generally favourable.
Bate, você não sou um hacker, bate nas cagumbas.